today we are sailing the ship, the research vessel that's called Simon Stevin. The Simon Stevin is sailing in the southern bright of the North Sea as well as in the eastern part of the English Channel. It's a very dynamic coastal environment. It has strong tides and a lot of influences of the nearby Schelde estuary. Today we took discrete samples, which we do every month, to compare with both the sensors on the ship and on the buoy. We took the samples for pH, oxygen, dissolved inorganic carbon and total alkalinity. The ICOS data buoy is a time series marine station. It's situated in the sea-powered Thornton Buoy windmill farm. One of the main features of ICOS is to have highly reliable, accurate data. So every sensor has a certain drift. And with taking my discrete samples, I can estimate the drift to minimize the error that the sensors are giving. The environment is changing a lot here, so the commercial activities in this area are rising. Also, the surrounding terrestrial environments are highly urbanized. So normally the anthropogenical inputs of those environments should be more easier to see. What we do see is that the pH of the coastal waters is decreasing. So, and this has an influence on the marine life. So we do see that some species are merging, but this is also currently under investigation. It's a nice environment to work with, even when the weather is bad. I feel at ease. It gives you some calm and freedom. Variation between lab work, sampling, going to the buoy, servicing, it makes the job really fun.